fine, teacher.
What did you do, Zen?
Oops, I missed the dustbin.
I can't believe it, Zen. I have told you many times not to throw trash anywhere.
Don't worry, it makes no difference.
Ma'am, he always does that at school. Many times he won't do, but he doesn't listen to you.
That's not good. You have made me really angry. I want you to be a more responsible citizen. You can't expect others to collect your garbage.
I am sorry, teacher. I promise to be more careful in future.
That's good.